barefoot shoes.
Drew Canole says you need barefoot shoes. I'm going to get them.
Posture. The posture, everything. Which one are you going to get?
I don't know, all three.
Free.
That's the secret to trying on Vibrams. Those are actually the coolest looking ones, I think, too.
Yeah, I think those are cool compared to all the other ones.
My secret to what?
What'd you say your secret was?
You gotta put your toes in first.
This one was called the...
And then lock the heel down.
Komodos.
Yep, so like he's doing right there.
These are the Komodos.
You look like you're from the future, too.
Yeah, it's different, right?
It's fun. I don't know. This is what I like doing. So I like,
look at that calf.
Helping people out.
Yeah, that's cool.
What do you think, man?
That looks good.
Yeah, that's sick.
It's funny.
It's a top piece.
Yeah, so I definitely want these.
Those are everyday shoes.
Yeah.
And work out, and then speak in those Vibrams.
How do you get your feet in there?
Vibrams.
37 is 6.5.
38, okay.
So, 37.
Get purple and purple. Purple's the new pink.
I like purple. Well,
you know what happens when I eat it, though?
What? That makes you feel sick.
I get fat.
Makes you feel sick. Makes you feel like a...
My friend, I like the shoes. How you feeling in those shoes? Good?
The shoes feel good.
Cool.
They really do.
Rocking out the barefoot.
It's interesting how they make you walk.
Correcting your posture.